eyeballs were huge and he's sweating and all the other guys around him and girls, they were yelling. I didn't know whether he's going to pull that trigger or not. But when he saw my chocolate bar, he stopped. Why? Because he was a child. He was a young person. That's what we're talking about. We're talking about your peers being used as weapons of war. To conduct and sustain war. That incident happened 24 years ago. There's more of them now than there was then. And in some conditions, even worse. But we are in the process of introducing some new ideas and tools, particularly from this initiative of ours, to be able to reduce those numbers. We can stop children being used as weapons of war. We can out of this place, and we're spreading it globally. But we need also support to do that. You, the peers of those who are recruited and used, you are a generation without borders. You're already global. You can talk to anybody in the world with all those magnificent electronics. There are no more borders for you.
British A, welcome. Heard there were child soldiers. And so she left her country and was moved by the fact that there's child soldiers. Risk her life. In the process, she ended up marrying one of the commanders there. And also she was able to have many child soldiers that she could be able to free. And that's because she heard the story.
Make it unthinkable that adults will use children to fight wars and to destroy. You see that little bird, a dove, the one up there. The wings are flapping. Think of every child soldier as being a bird, screaming to be able to be freed, to be able to go into that blue mountain yonder, and to be able to live free. Equate that child, your peer, with that bird, and free it. Join us in freeing those children.
Let me see your power sign. Alright, come on with me like this. Let me see.
This is my power. This is my power. This is my power.